Strike me down, Darth, and I will become more powerful than you can possibly. Ouch, holy fuck. How do you like sucking on that, asshole? Shut the fuck up. I am trying to read, asshole. Wait, what is that on the television?
I was just thinking, I was just thinking, it takes me a long, 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 long time. Now, a busy studio, a live news programme, a missing guest. It all adds up to a piece of TV gold that will keep Dennis Norden going for years to come.
I know there's a fee in that, don't you worry. Here's the moment that the BBC interviewed live on air someone who just turned up for a job interview. And this clip has been doing the rounds on the internet. And as you can see, he was just a tad surprised.
Well, Guy Cuny.
That can only mean one thing. Darth Vader has returned. You have such a fucking retard. Let us go to the one place we will find info. The gay bar. Why the fuck was I manufactured? How will we get in? I know. How the fuck did that get us in the gay bar? Seriously, what the fuck? That's good. The cola volume, that feels nice. LOL. Oh yeah, come on a bit more. Oh yay. Sir, what the fuck is it? Can't you see I am busy? Sorry, but it is urgent. Blast it, that will be all Rihanna then. Now what the fuck is it? Well, it seems that the Jedi are searching for you. What, and how the fuck is this urgent? Because they are looking to kill you. But, let them search, they will never find me. Even if they are Jedi, that will be all general. Sir, maybe I could finish what Rihanna was doing. Fuck's sake, that will be all. Fuck's sake. Where are you going then, dumbass? For a drink? Shaking up, never mistaken, but I can't control myself. Got me calling out for help. Wanna buy some death sticks? You don't want to sell me death sticks. Yes, I do. You want to go home and rethink your life. Hey, fuck you, asshole. Oh yeah, I am the Force Master. It seems we have three suspects, and they all seem to be whores. Ask me, someone help me. It's not healthy for me to feel this way. Oh, you are making this hard. I can't take it, see it, don't feel right. Ask Hello, ladies. Hello, I'm Amy Winehouse. My name is Britney Spears. And I'm Lindsay Lohan. Wow, what strange names for Star Wars characters. We didn't choose them some random or put them in, so do any of you three know anything about the Prince of Darkness? My god, yeah, Ozzy Osbourne, he's sitting right over there with Sharon. Inferno, I mean Vader, heard of him, gasp. Just keep your voices down. Listen, we can't talk here, but here is our hideout location. Meet us there tomorrow. There they are. Blast. Quick, get all of here. Don't worry, I'll save you.